Father of our fathers, help me lead my men well. Do not let me dishonor my legion. Please help me regain my family's honor.
Our new commander, Marcus Aquila.
Fourth cohort of Gauls, 2nd Legion.
This your first command, sir?
It is.
Ready? On my command!
Marcus is a young, very ambitious Roman soldier. All he wants to do in his life is to regain the honor of his family.
Well, you know who his father was.
The man who lost the Eagle of the Ninth.
Not to mention 5,000 men.
The boy's a bad omen.
He lost the Eagle. That was one of the biggest disgraces. He has devoted his entire life to being the best soldier that he possibly can.
You say the Eagle's been seen in the far north.
No Roman can survive north of the wall. It's too risky.
Then I'll take Esca.
He's a slave. He does what he does because he has to.
I heard everything you stand for.
He will slit your throat the minute you're alone.
You're seeing a man go on a journey into kind of the heart of darkness. I think for a Roman, when you cross Hadrian's Wall, you must have felt like you're at the end of the world.
Are you ready?
I think you want to see something new. You want to see something in, set in a world that you haven't seen before, or a story you haven't seen before, and this really has that.
Who has the Eagle?
He knows. He's one of them.
Your tribe butchered my father's men like dogs.
Your father came to kill.
The film is about friendship. The core is about these two guys who are completely different, but somehow they have to connect and understand each other.
We have to do this now.
This is set in Roman Britain, Celtic Britain. Nobody really knows what people who lived then were like, and we've created this tribe, the seal people, people who live by the sea, and most of what they live on and dress in comes from the sea, and we've had to sort of invent a whole culture and a look.
Esca, what's happening? Get on your knees!
You're my slave. Do as I did for you, and you'll survive.
This world of Romans and Celts 2,000 years ago was very, very alien. But we've tried very hard to make the sets, the costumes and the hair and the makeup to be as real as possible. We wanted to make the audience feel that they're seeing an aspect of history that they haven't had access to before.
It's been a rigorous endurance challenge. You know, I knew it was going to be a very physical role, but doing a movie like this is like my childhood dream.
How can a piece of metal mean so much to you?
The Eagle is not a piece of metal. The Eagle is Rome.
It's a great, great story, and there aren't many great stories in the world which just take hold of your throat and lead you the entire way, and I think this is one of those great stories.